one of the criticisms of you in the Senate, Joe Biden has said that you never got anything done. Amy Klobuchar has been, are you getting mad?
I'm mad. I'm just,
you exhaled
just silently hissing, that's all.
Amy Klobuchar has said, to be a progressive, you have to make progress, implying you haven't. Georgetown University study that you had one of the worst records for bipartisan cooperation in the Senate.
Oh, boy. Dead wrong, dead wrong, dead wrong. When I was in the House year after year after year, I passed more bipartisan amendments than anybody else in the House.
In terms of getting your bills through Congress, we found, I think, what, 7 bills that you were the primary sponsor on that got enacted. 2 of them were involved naming post office buildings.
Yeah, but if you look at the Affordable Care Act, my name was not on that bill. But you speak to anybody in Congress. I led the effort to bring $11 billion more into community health centers and expand our primary health care in this country. I mean, as you well know, Anderson, Congress is a complicated place.